The Benetton B194, designed by Rory Byrne for the 1994 season, was an exceptionally competitive car in the wake of new technical regulations, which had banned the electronic driver aids prevalent in the previous year. Powered by a Ford Z-Tech R V8 engine produced by Cosworth, the B194 proved difficult to handle. JJ Leto, Jos Verstappen and Johnny Herbert all sat in the driver's seat throughout the season, but of them, only Verstappen managed to reach the podium. In the hands of Michael Schumacher, however, the B194 won 8 times in the 16-race season and was involved in the controversial collision between Schumacher and rival Damon Hill, which clinched the 1994 Drivers' Championship in favour of the esteemed German. Thank you.
Closer 141.5.